This is the route up to the Sun Spear. I said I'd get you here, and here you are. Good luck finding those answers.
Where are you going?
To Sunfall. I have business with the Shadow Carja. From what Murad says, your journey is away from them, up that mountain. The people in that settlement are counting on you. I hope you find your brother.
Nora's gone. Shame. She looked like she would have been helpful if things turned bad.
Find my brother. Is he gonna be dead or alive? What were you looking for, Orid? You find it? Or did something find you?
Another target down. That's a Sun Spear. I'll have to jump. Yes.
People call me Edelman's Shadow, kidnapper, traitor. Trail splits. So which way did Aura go? No. There are too many tracks here to pick out Aura's. Looks like the Pilgrim's Trail went this way.
Whoa! Pardon, I'd be free. But what does that even mean when everyone thinks you're a traitor?
Those butterflies are everywhere.
Anyone here?
Machines attacking a settlement. No wonder Murad's keeping this quiet. If people knew machines were acting like this, there'd be panic across the Sundom. Keep me going. That's it. Right. Got it. More refugees from Dawn's grasp. More machine attacks. Think you'd find out here, Ward. This'll light him up.
You there?
You got me. It's off balance.
Doesn't look like there's any more. That should help. That's better.
this as a trophy. This is my route forward. I've still got it. Put that one down. Nice.
Hey! Who's there? Can you hear me?
Yeah! I can hear you!
Then can you get up here? I'm trapped!
Are you Riddell? Murad sent me. I'm looking for Urid.
He went up there. Glinthawks brought the cliff down. Murad sent a shadow Karja. Well, then get this damn thing off me. You got it. It's off me. Shadow Karcha. Out here? You're Orid's brother, Reyes.
Yeah. Where is Orid?
He went to the top of the Sunspear. But there's no way to follow him until the elevator's repaired. And I'm probably the only one who can tell you how to fix it. So, you're not climbing up that mountain until you've got me down it.
You want a piggyback ride?
Come on, let's go.
The route up was destroyed by Glinthawks. The elevator is broken, and you can't ask us to rely on a Shadow Karja criminal. We'll have to wait for Orid to come back with news of that Thunderjaw. Ah, just leave it. It's fine.
Wait, what Thunderjaw?
While we waited for Orid, you lay trapped in pain, and this settlement lay at the mercy of machines. For all our trust, we cannot wait for Orid.
We can if there's a Thunderjaw involved.
Orid thought that Thunderjaw might help explain what's happened here.
How?
It didn't just attack the settlement. It passed through it, on towards the mountains, just as all the machines that came afterwards have. It's as if they're searching for something.
So let's hide here until they find it.
And what if this happens again, but the machines attack a city, Meridia? Now, follow the shadow and you will find the flame. We must know what has drawn these machines here.
Well, the only way up the Sunspear is to fix that elevator. And to do that, you'll need a gear assembly from a scrapper.
Aloy reported a scrapper on the upper slopes of Bright Dawn.
To walk forwards first, we must step back.
This isn't a step back. This is running headfirst into a scrapper's jaws.
Your brother would do it in a heartbeat.
That's probably why my brother hasn't come back.
Well, we will never know until that mountain is climbed. Adele will give you the equipment you need to return to Bright Dawn. Harmy the knowledge. Let us all play our parts.
You'll need pickaxes to climb Bright Dawn.
Okay, better make some pickaxes at the crafting table. Should be parts I can use there. Guess I'd better make a pickaxe. Just a bit further.
Got it.
Right. can climb the mountain and get a scrapper's gear to fix the elevator.